My name is Alex McPhee. I'm the team lead of the Mood and Anxiety Program. I started as a child and youth worker. When I finished the child and youth working program, I got a job on an inpatient unit, a child psychiatric unit. And while I was there, I had exposure to what other disciplinaries did, so social work, psychology, and I liked what social work did. I applied to university, got in, did my degree, got my master's. It's not like there's just one program in this building. There's multiple programs, from Positive Steps to eating disorders, crisis, addiction support. So there's opportunity to move all over the place. I like the Mood and Anxiety Program because it targets mood-related conditions. I really enjoy working with this population, and we do group and individual therapy, which I like because it gives you a flavor of both. You're actually able to build an interpersonal relationship with the client, and you're able to see the personal growth and change within clients. Being able to help people is excellent. I like what I do.